Okay, so the basic idea behind creating one of these 15 pound weights is we get enough quickcrete, about 15 pounds, put it in here, and then we add the prescribed amount of water, which is about 1.5 pounds. And I discovered with this one, its total weight was about 15, but after it dried, it seemed to be lighter. So I made this one slightly heavier, and then if I can, I might scoop some of this and put it on top of here and just let it dry out. And then I used a little scale, so I'd know right when I was about 15 pounds. Okay, so now I'm gonna add the water and mix, and then we'll let it set overnight. Another detail, this little 1-inch plastic tubing I got in here, I did fill it with sand because I didn't want it to move or float around. I guess this is so heavy, it's not gonna float anywhere, but I didn't want it to move. That's it. Well, I guess there is one more thing. I coated the inside here with cellophane wrap, and then I just put some painter's tape around the lip so that it wouldn't move, and then it'll just pop right out. This container itself, I got a large container from Walmart. I think it was like $6 or $7. So I added the water, and then I basically did a chopping motion and, you know, a couple different directions, smoothed it around, and tried to keep this edge from getting up too high, because when I pop it up, this will be a sharp edge, and kind of angled it up towards the center a little bit, smoothed it out, and kind of spun it around as I was doing that. All right, so we're gonna let this set overnight, and this is the quickcrete, so this got thick really fast. At first it was kind of like powdered flour and water, but after just less than a minute, it started getting real thick. And then this one was about 13.7 pounds or so. So all I did is I took some of the quickcrete and I added it to the top around, right around here, just to give it a little extra weight, because I was trying to bring this up to 15 pounds. Okay, we've let this thing cure overnight. So I'm gonna remove all the, it's got like plastic wrap on the inside, the tape and the plastic wrap, and pop it out. And then I've got the other one over there. I'm gonna put the handle between them. It should be about 30 pounds, and see how it is. See, I've pulled the plastic wrap away, so it leaves the container in really good shape. Might be scuffed up a little bit. And I'm just gonna pop this. A little bit of concrete in the bottom there where it leaked, but there she is. I'm gonna unwrap it. So here's how this guy looks on this side. There you go, 1-inch tubing. And let me go get the bar and we'll hook these up, see how it looks. Okay, so here's the handle. This is plastic coated metal. And I got a pair of these for, I think, $16. So let's fit it on there and see how it looks.
Just fitted them on. Oh,
my new 30 pound weight.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that feels like
30 pounds. Anything I could do to probably improve them is probably spray paint them or coat them in something. Pretty dusty looking right now, but there you have it. Okay, we've got my scale set up. Here's the weights. Ready to go. Put them on the scale. Oh, where'd you point to? Perfect.